AJ Styles. I don't care what Roman Reigns thinks, I will take the championship from him tonight.
You talk about a new era starting. Comiskey Park right here in Chicago, 1961. Buddy Rogers wins an NBA title from O'Connor. A new era started that day. Is the same thing going to happen today?
Well, the question is, will AJ Styles be heading to Newark, New Jersey, 3 weeks from tonight? The night that the WWE goes extreme with Extreme Rules only on the WWE Network. It was 2 years ago, May 3rd, 2014, AJ Styles won the IGWP Championship in Japan. He hopes to win the one championship that has eluded him in his career here tonight, the WWE World Heavyweight title.
And they said to beat Roman Reigns, he's got to have the match of his life. But having the match of his life has always been what he has done.